So it's the end of day four. We are at 6 hours and 45 minutes on the job, and I've done my 47 kilometers, a little bit more. So it was a really nice day. It was the complete opposite of yesterday, actually. Yesterday I was really not feeling good, and today I slept well, I ate well, and I think that really played, because actually I ran like a horse. I felt great, you know. I could run longer, I could stop fewer times. So the only problem I had is, since I chose to cross forests, I knew it would happen. So I just got to, you know, paths that were closed and I had to go through. I even had to get out my knife and use it, because I couldn't get through. So that's it. So basically, it was a really good day. I felt really great. I didn't get to swim in the lake, which I really wanted, but it was a nice day. And I feel like I'm starting to get in the rhythm. I have my right knee that's just, you know, pulling from time to time, but I feel like I'm gonna get through and it should be okay. Well, basically that's it. So I'll be going for 2 days, tomorrow and the day after, and I'm going to be staying in a camping or somewhere else. I haven't planned it yet, I didn't have the time. I'll be leaving late, but the night at the camping should make me go earlier, and then it's time to go to another place. So it's been a great time till now, and I hope it keeps going. If you have any questions, requests, anything, I can do whatever you want, actually, on video, show you whatever you want. Just ask the questions and I'll be glad to do it. So, hope to see you soon.